My name is Robin Hill and I'm from Mechanicsville, Virginia. I'm a mother, I'm a lifelong Red Sox fan, and I'm a stage 3 rectal cancer survivor. I think the more I learn about colorectal cancers and the more I get involved in groups like Fight CRC, the more I realize that there really is nothing to be embarrassed about. This is a fight that can be won. And I don't want anyone to ignore their symptoms just because they're afraid to tell their doctors what's going on.